what's ahead, what will happen to my family and friends, what will happen out of my control. I worry every day with every bit of my soul. I worry of what could take them away. More than anything, I need them to stay. Cancer's crashes, things unknown. I fear every moment they may not return home. Anxious every second, just need things to be okay. Just need God to please hear me out. I sit down and pray. At night I lay me down to sleep and ask for their protection. I ask to take mine instead of theirs and plead for no objections.
Please.